today is 100% all about you. It's developing your plan for who you want to be in the direction that you want to go in order to make your life better. And when your life is better, work is better, sales are better, whatever you need to be, just become better. I'm going to define it today as the intentional influence of your thinking, your feelings, to achieve your results. Realize that you don't find yourself, you create yourself. If you want to be a person that gives energy, you've got to fill yourself with energy. If you want to be a person that gives hope, you've got to be filled with hope. And I think we get filled with hope and we get filled with energy when we talk about our goals.